Welcome back to Morning Dose. Three former servers are suing a Southwest suburban restaurant for sexual harassment.
Yeah, so the women worked at Twin Peaks location in Illinois. They say they were assigned to wear skimpy outfits when they go to work, which is a part of the deal. The lawsuit claims they were ticketed and arrested by police for indecent exposure after management pressured them to dress in lingerie for theme nights. Twin Peaks attorneys actually pled guilty on these ladies' behalf. The ladies didn't know it. Mm-hmm. They paid fines, so it left employees, though, with this charge on their record. Oh. The women say managers judged them on physical appearances, and they felt degraded on the job.
I was told many times, you have back fat, you have fat thighs, your thighs need to be like that girl's thighs. I said, I'm not built like that girl. You know, if you were down on the list more and you weren't having the perfect body, you got the smaller sections, the back sections that nobody wanted to sit at. You had to stay there till 2 a.m. making no money.
The lawsuit says the hostile work environment goes up the corporate ladder to the chain's parent company. In a statement, Twin Peaks says it does not tolerate harassment and is calling the allegations outrageous and baseless. So these ladies are saying that they were lying.